Welcome back to Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. We are on the third level, Lights Out. With Umbrella's paper trail at City Hall destroyed, Wolfpack is ordered to suppress another threat to Umbrella's reputation, survivors. But with an old enemy and his new friends in the way, killing innocent people isn't as easy as Wolfpack thought. So I got Spectre, Vector, Bertha, and Lupo. I might change. Let's see. You're trying to. Now I'm going with Spectre, and I actually upgraded him. Biothermal vision. Iron detection level 1. Proximity level 1, going with combat SMG, and the Matilda, but I think I might go with the standard US. Alright. This is a private match, so it's only me.
Survivors in Raccoon City may still have information that could damage the corporation. We don't have time to hunt them down individually, so we're going to have to knock out a power grid that will take down the city's telecommunications. We can't let anything get out that might link us to the outbreak. We're sending you some electromagnetic pulse generators that you will use to deactivate the power plant in the northern sector of the city. A supply chopper is inbound with the generators. Rendezvous with it on the Raccoon City Hospital rooftop helipad.
Objective confirmed. We're moving to the hospital now.
Okay, so the biothermal vision doesn't take long to recharge. It looks weird. Door's locked. Requires blue card. Oh, here. Wonder where we can find that blue card. Good. There's. Take it right here. Take it right here. We're just collecting data all around. Ammo right here. Oh. So I recently got Borderlands 2, I'm probably going to upload Borderlands 2 before this one. I'm Borderlands 2 is gonna take a while to play. But the game is long. And I also got the DLCs I gotta do for that. Take that. Okay. So where do I get the well, I guess I don't get explosive ammo.
My little contraption seemed to be working perfectly.
No, we're still alive. Guess it was a pre-recording. He should have put, "Duh! How did you get? How did you escape?" Just in case if we did escape. Hard. What do we do with a black card? I am going to need another gun. Lickers.
Looks like I'll have to keep a closer eye on you. Looks like I'll have to keep a closer eye on you. Looks like I'll have to keep a closer eye on you.
Ooh. Take that. I also got Dead Rising 2, which Dead Rising 2 itself, meaning I could do that game first, and then Dead Rising 2 off the record.
resupply chopper is inbound. Get to the roof.
Crap, I need a heal. Still up here, good. Data? I think I got it all. Alright, let's go. What the heck were they shooting at?
Be careful.
I don't need somebody turning into a zombie just to kill us.
Oh, shoot!
Yeah, he was like a full thing on, like... We gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go!
Get to that crash site. Remain silent. Don't attract their attention.
Ah.
only hurt the moon.
Anything over here? That could work. Okay, everybody's good.
The crash site is by that clock tower.
The entrance is blocked off. Let's find another way inside.
That doesn't help at all. Go around just to pick it up.
EMP recovered. We need one more.
If you want the last EMP charge, come get it.
He's alive. He must be on the coach.
Wolfpack, take him out. You need that EMP.
All right, here we go.
Sniper, take cover.
Someone distract them with suppressive fire so we can move.
Ha! You fools don't even know what you are doing. Do you really think that I could have done this all alone, comrade? How do you think I knew where you were going? How did I know about your precious EMP devices? My client gave me your comm channel! That's right. I've been gathering combat data for Operation Watchdog. You have been most useful in assisting me. Of course, my client wants this information. They will have to pay for it, and neither you or them can stop me.
I need me.
She was infected!
Maybe I overestimated the USS.
Oh, shoot.
Watch out.
Get away.
Nikolai is not a priority. Disengage and proceed to the power plant immediately. We need to deactivate that power grid.
Right.
Charges. Update requested.
Wolfpack management is not sure what's motivating Nikolai, but he seems to have ulterior motives. We'll keep looking into it.
Oh, it's inside. Missed it. Come on, Belt.
Looks like I'll have to keep a closer eye on you.
Not sure how I feel about this guy.
The power plant.
Copy that. Plant the EMP charges on the generators and knock out their power grid.
Shoot, she's up there.
Looks like I'll have to keep a closer eye on you.
Come on. I saw something for an assault rifle. Well, I hope you enjoyed. Clear time, normal. Huh. Hey, I got an S grade. That's good. That's good. There's a desk. Alright, let's go ahead and level him up. Level whoever I want to use. I think I'm going to stick with Vector. Let me check there. All right. hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next one.